Welcome back to Leftovers with Annie. The show where each week I receive a mystery product from Ace and I need to figure out how to use it in my home.
And don't forget, click that subscribe button so you're not missing out on any of these projects.
Let's see what's in the bag this week. Rust-Oleum Painter's Touch Ultra Cover Spray Paint. And how fun are these colors? I've got to find a way to use them. And I think I want to try to use them outside. Let's go take a look. I found the perfect use for these color spray paints. I was digging through my shed, bringing out all of our old lawn furniture, and I found these chairs, and instead of getting rid of them because they're looking a little rough, I think these colors would be perfect on them because in Chicago, I am ready for that warmer weather, and these would be great pieces for our summer barbecue. We'll start by cleaning these with all-purpose cleaner to get all that dirt off from the outside. Then we're gonna rinse it with water and let it dry. Make sure when you're spray painting, you're in a well-ventilated area. We're gonna start by turning the chair upside down and paint the bottom first. This is a great tip. As you get comfortable with the spray, you can move to the top, which is seen more. Let this cure for about 3 days before you use it. This looks good, but we need another coat. Well, those chairs got me ready for spring. Keep watching for more inspiration on Leftovers with Annie.